Hey guys, just me, Gemma Margaret, here with another episode of Let's Play The Sims 3 Isle of the Midnight Sun Challenge. And today, we are gonna excel all that stuff. And some of the things that I forgot to do in previous episodes, which you guys reminded me over and over again. And you guys are probably so happy that I'm finally doing this, because I have no words, but just... You're welcome. You are welcome. I know, that's big frustration. So frustrating. I know. We got rid of the high chair, you guys. Don't worry about it. It's done. It's over. Let's also check before everyone wakes up if there's anything that spawned around the island. No. Just some puddles that are occurring or just spawning. Hey, there's a seed, but it's in the water. I hate when things spawn next to the water. We need a bigger plot of land. What is going on upstairs? Oh, yeah. The thing is watering our plants. Okay, let's see. So we need to... okay, we need to fertilize these plants. So I'm going to wait till our little sunflower here produces more. We can purchase more sunflowers, and then we could earn more simoleons that way. But I'm just going to stick to one. I think it's good. I think we don't have much room for any more as well. I mean, I guess we could put one over here. But then it's like not even and stuff, and everyone's waking up. Oh boy. Okay, so Lana, you might want to make your bed, and Trent, you might want to make your bed too. Hey, stop it. Stop. Okay, make your bed. And then I guess Lana was the first one up, so she can use the all-in-one bathroom, and you can bake yourself a muffin. Make yourself a blueberry muffin, since your outfit is blue and blueberry has blue in it, so you can do that. And let's see. Okay, you guys are waking up too. So Yusuf, oh, you want to be a stylist? I'm sorry, we can't do that on this island. And you can go downstairs and use the bathroom and then take a shower and then clean that toilet, so that Trent doesn't have to clean everything all the time. And then when Ebony wakes up, I have to remind her to go ahead and repair the computer. We can just replace. Is she level 10? Oh, the handiness. No, she's not. So I'm going to have her repair it. And then if we still need to replace, I'll replace it. Yeah, I guess. But I do want her to level up her handiness. Leave the teens alone. They're surely responsible enough to take care of the house. You know what? I'm going to pass. Because it's funny to think, where are they going to go for vacation? Where? Where? What car are they going to get into to drive off? I think just they're just going to teleport away. But no, I'm just going to pass up because we don't have these guys that long. Well, I mean, we have Yusuf for a while, so, but Ebony, you know, I'll have them stay. That toilet is disgusting, dude. Nasty. Okay, Lana, let's see, let's change outfit into everyday, and then you can go downstairs and let's see, I think I'll have Ebony cook. Yeah, okay, so before that you can go ahead and paint a large painting. Trent, you will, did you burn it? You burned it. Go use the all-in-one bathroom and then clean it as your punishment, and then you'll have to clean that up since you're gonna go downstairs anyway. And then you have to change your outfit and then all that stuff. Ebony will be sleeping for a little while, so I guess people are gonna have to starve for a bit. Sorry, but it's just what's gonna have to happen. And we can't work on the computer anyway. You know what, Ebony, wake up. Sorry. We're gonna have to do the important stuff first. Make your bed. You can be stinky for a while. You're not that stinky. So go ahead and repair that computer. That's why. I thought she had a higher handiness skill all along. So that's why I thought she would fix that shower really quickly. Even though with a level 4, you should be fixing it quicker, I guess. I don't know. Clean that up too, Yusuf, while you're at it. And let's... hey, Pape Boy, what's up? Yusuf, after that, you can get the mail, and you could recycle that. Yeah, it's being recycled. Okay. Join writer career. Sorry, you can't do that, because you need the city hall. And, Ebony's doing that. Lana is painting. Trent is washing the dishes, and then he's gonna clean that up, I guess. No, he doesn't need to clean that up, buddy. Oh. Okay. Okay, whatever. Buddy, but Yusuf! Fine, whatever. Trent will clean it up. Then Trent, change outfit into every day. A complimentary copy of Yusuf's new book, Footprints in the Snow, has arrived in the mail. Check your inventory. Good. And Ebony has just improved her handiness skill to level 5, which is amazing. And then, Ebony, while you're at it, why don't you just actually change your outfit first? And then, since you're down here already, go ahead and cook up some organic pancakes. Yusuf. Oh, he wants to recycle it. So he's gonna go all the way upstairs to use the recycling bin. We could just... I'll make it easier for all of us, okay? Or... You know, whatever. Whatever. I'll just get the one here. Because I could've... I could've just, like, brought the one from the upstairs down here. And then they would've been happy. But no. And then I could have got them like a smaller garbage can upstairs. You guys tell me if you guys know if we can keep a smaller garbage can upstairs. If they would still like throw out all their stuff in it from the plants. I don't think so. But if you guys know, then sure. No. Oh, by the way, we can't go into the future. I checked on the forums thing. On the little article that says all the challenge rules. It says you can't. So we'll just keep the portal though. We still have it. Alright, buddy, your phone is ringing, so I'm just gonna ignore that. Let's just turn it off. Ignore, because he might pick up. I don't know. Alright, let's put that sunflower or sunlight into the thing. So now we have 2 out of 3. And then you can go downstairs. Go over here. Just, like, hang out. You know what? Talk to your son. Yeah, that's good. Why don't you ask him about day? Before he does anything, he's gonna clean that sink again, which is weird. But, okay. You're going downstairs, right? Yeah, he is. Okay. Lana's kind of hungry. She wants to finish a book. You know what? I want her to read one of her dad's books, so she will do that eventually, maybe if I remind myself. So yeah, I think on the weekends of this game, I'll have them do something actually fun. I'm not sure what. I mean, I'm not sure when. Like, start... Ooh, Trent, that face. He is not happy. Never mind. Okay, I'm not sure starting when. I don't know, since maybe we can start like this weekend in the game, have them do something fun and not like skillful, like leveling up their skills, or when they get a good enough like money income, or after Ebony's death, which is sounds bad kind of, but I don't know, whenever. Okay, let's grab a plate of that. Call the household to the meal. Everyone, grab a plate of pancakes. Let's go. Let's eat as a family now. Maybe, hopefully. Lana's taking forever. Ebony's already done. She's done. That's okay. She's gonna clean it up and then use the bathroom because that's important that she does that. Improve cooking skill. She really wants to go to France. She's probably not gonna be the one to go to France, to be honest. So I'm just gonna take that one out. She's not. And then put away the leftovers once you're done. And then we can... Well, I want them to clean up after themselves, so I'll make sure they do that. He has this nice moodlet from recycling. Recycling is the first step to a healthy planet. It's good to do one's part from recycling. Well, on this island, it's very important that we don't litter. I mean, it's ours. The whole island is like, you know. Okay, whatever. Alright, so I guess Lana's being a good daughter and cleaning everyone's plate up. So make a radical riparian potion. We already discovered that one, so... Okay, whatever. I don't know if I want to keep this. I'll X it out. Or I'll cancel his wish. Let's go up here, Trent, and let's discover the potions for the rest of the day. Because that's what I want him to do. He's leveling up his logic skill at the same time, so that's great. He's level 5, almost level 6. So that's awesome. Awesome news to heal you heal to hear. Writing, let's continue writing lyrics for the Lovelorn. And then Ebony, let's go upstairs. Actually, let's take a shower first and then we can go upstairs to work with the bees and stuff. So what you guys said, I took this from like 2 comments mainly, and one of you guys said always smoke the box first, so we're gonna do that. And then one of you other guys said I can't talk today. It's really hard to process my words. I don't know why, but it is. So another one of you guys commented that you should always harvest the honey before cleaning the box or feeding the bees, because I don't know. I don't remember the comment, but that's what you guys said. So I'm just going to put those comments together and basically do that. All right, Ebly, let's see what happens. That's it. Trying to figure out the correct chemical combination to create a bladder flow potion. Ah, oh, I should have kept that wish. That's what he wanted to do. Oh, well. Eh, oh, well. No big deal. Gonna harvest the honey. Oh, still getting a bee attack. What was she doing? She was cleaning the box. I'm gonna feed the bees before. You know? Okay. Or we could do the opposite. We could harvest the honey first, then we could smoke the box. Or feed the bees. I would clean always first before feeding. I don't know. Whatever. It doesn't matter. Hey, actually, she didn't get stung. She just got a bee attack. That's okay. Oh well. Not that big of a deal. She's not gonna die from it. So let's tend the garden here. Gonna do that all day. Actually, before you tend the garden, let's use the compositor before the sunlight fades. Awesome. Oh, did they just grow? Oh, that's awesome. It kind of like fixed everything. There's no weeds now. And she doesn't need to do anything except harvest. That's awesome. Good to know. Good to know. Great. The fertilizer strength is outstanding, which is amazing to hear. To know. Okay, so, Lana, what are you doing? Lana, she's just staring at the refrigerator. She's like, I need to eat more. I need more. All right, well, go use the bathroom and then go here, paint. I could put the easel up in her room. I could. But the discovery potion thing is kind of in the way. And, you know, that's okay. They're both looking out the window in this beautiful view. So I'm glad that the kids are getting some sunlight, kind of. Even though they're always indoor. But you could pretend that they're getting sunlight anyway. All right. Let's see. What do we need to do? Sink is clean. Still looks kind of dirty. I could upgrade this toilet, but I think I'm going to keep it. Maybe for all, like, 5 generations. Maybe. Or we can just upgrade it in the future. But for right now, I'm not really worrying too much about that. I'm just worrying about making some money. We're going to just ignore your phone call. So smartphone, ignore call. And what I'm going to think of doing is I'm going to put some stuff up here. So open this. We have flame fruit. Good. We have some extra honey just in case. We're going to like drink some honey when somebody dies or something. I don't know what I was saying exactly, but you know, whatever. So let's put 2 of each fruit in here, or of each stuff. Thing that we can plant in here. Let's just do that, and then I'm gonna sell her stuff. Do that. Oops. That. This. It's a bit of some work. Definitely. Oh well. Garlic. Okay. You're done, Ebony, right? Whoa, whoa, whoa! Doggy. Dog's barking. All right. Basil. Okay, dispose of the basil. We have basil. Okay. We'll plant the basil afterwards. Actually, let's plant it. Now we can plant it back in that same spot. Oh, great! Awesome. Look how fast that was. That was amazing. Okay, let's plant that right here. And what was I up to? We have some peppermint, right? Okay, garlic. I just finished doing the garlic. 1 onion seed. Do we have onion? We don't have onion planted? You know what? Let's plant some onion. Plant that right there. Good. Whatever. And then, yeah, I think that's pretty much it. We can sell that honey for right now. And, okay, we'll put some beeswax in here. Because, put it right next to the honey. Just in case. I don't know. Maybe we'll need some beeswax. For some reason. Oh, putrid quality. What? Oh, sell that. I mean, it doesn't really matter. It's still 24 simoleons, but why is it putrid quality? Oh, well. And now let's sell some of our vegetables in her inventory. Okay, let's sell this. A bunch of selling right now is going to go on. So let me just kind of do this really quickly. 500 simoleons for that one. That's great. I'm going to unpause and see how much we earned. Hey, stop it. Stop it, game. Stop. All right. What does she want to do? Now she wants to buy something worth at least 500. We can do that. Maybe. I don't know what we would want to buy right now. The alchemy station? Eh. Wow, that garlic was worth 800 simoleons. Now she wants to buy an exercise machine. We can actually do that. It's not going to be that big of a problem. Okay, awesome. Let's see. 2,778 simoleons. Okay, pretty good. Pretty good. All right. It's raining too. It's actually hailing in the game. Okay. Well, let's go downstairs, and then I think, oh, she's pretty tired. Oh, well, let's actually try to sculpt something in ice for today. I want to try to finish it. Oh, wow, Yusuf's writing skill has improved to level 9. That's amazing. And then Trent's logic skill improved to level 6. And he just submitted the few chapters for the lyrics for the Lovelorn for 54 simoleons. Okay, why did you stop? No. Wait. No. Ebony is going to sculpt for 100. But Yusuf stopped. Oh, because he's really stressed out. Okay, well, I think I'm going to have him dance. That's really random. We don't have a pool. We don't have a dance club. But he wants to dance. Because we never have him ever dance. So let's do it. Let's change to indie music. Sure. Or, let's change to disco. Oh, I muted my music. I'm sorry, guys. No, I don't want to go to the main menu. No, thanks. I have to mute the music or something. So we'll unmute it, you guys. They'll just dance to some disco. Woo! All right, have fun. Yusuf, he just needs some time to, like, he's been working really, really hard lately, so I just think dancing would be perfect for him, you know? And then upstairs, the two people here are working too. They're having a good time. Oh, what's this? Perfect mind, perfect body. Master the logic and master the athletic. You know what? I'll have him do that, definitely. Because if he's going to be the one exploring, he's going to need a full athletic skill or a really, really good one. And he's already leveling up the logic, so that's perfect. And that's a good lifetime wish for someone who can't have a career, you know? Alright, make a sleeping elixir. Fine, I'll lock that one in because it's not that big of a problem. And then he can use the on-one bathroom whenever he needs to. Actually, let's queue that up for next time. Oh my god, this song. Oh god, okay. Alrighty. Okay, let's see. What do we do now? Ebony, how is it going? Oh, she's making like a person? That is so amazing. Alright, so let's see. Let's check like her skill journal too. Total sculptures or ice sculptures 7, and you okay, ice personality sculptures had made at least 25 ice sculptures because of their experience with the material, and their sculptures will never melt. It's kind of what I want to do. We're gonna work on it, but then again, most of the day she's usually like gardening or working with the bees or something else, or cooking, or, you know, just taking care of the family and the family needs. So yeah, I guess I can make a metal sculpture. And let's buy an exercise machine. We kind of do have the money now. I mean, Trent won't be working on it till a little bit longer when he's a teen, but we could still purchase it now. Ooh, there's a cool one that came with Into the Future, but we're not gonna buy that one because this isn't the Into the Future Let's Play. Ooh, it's all awesome. Okay, let's buy a treadmill. Kind of want to get a treadmill for them. So let's buy this blue one. And I think we're gonna put it, we're gonna put it in the basement for right now. But that's gonna be, it's like hiding his birthday gift, okay? It's like we're putting it somewhere where nobody goes. Trent will never know, even though he kind of knows already, but he'll never know. And then it'll be his birthday gift for later, I guess. Okay, whatever. So he just made a sleeping elixir potion, which is awesome. And he's gonna use the bathroom, and then it is pretty late. And I mean, their hunger is like right down the middle, so. Hey, he's still dancing the night away. Okay, well, night's just coming, right? Okay, also, I did want Ebony to fish later today, I guess. Oh, awesome. Lana just completed a painting for 407 simoleons. That is interesting, Lana. Nice painting. Okay, and I guess, oh no, where did I put it? Is it back? Yeah. My mouse is like being weird. It kind of like clicks off. I guess we sell these, right? We sell Lana's? Fine, let's sell it. We need the simoleons right now. Just to make sure, for China. So, yeah. Alright, I guess I could send them to bed right now. That won't be too bad, right? Okay, Trent, head off to bed. Yusuf? Oh god, Yusuf. Just, yes. 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 Okay, so that's enough dancing for today. That's enough dancing. We're done with that. Okay, you can go to bed too. Good luck trying to sleep while your wife tries to sculpt an ice sculpture with a chainsaw. Good luck. Falls asleep like a baby. Sleep and sound. What? Sleep and sound? Quiet? What? What am I trying to say? I don't know. But I'm just gonna stop when, she levels up. There you go. Okay, make a brilliant sculpture. Okay. Or I guess I can have her finish it. Why not? Come on, you can finish it just a little bit more. It is so dark. All right, a little bit more. Okay, let's sell that for 328 simoleons. Great. So now she's level 7, and she now has a chance of producing brilliant sculptures that are worth more. And this one was a good fill-up of Aznak ice and ice. Awesome. She just sneezed. Bless you, Ebony. You could do that. I'm going to have you fish for the death fish for a little while. Until morning. Or for a couple of hours. Hey, are people waking up already? Oh no! Our friend Billy Graves is outside. Hey! He wants to see Trent be a genius. I'm not going to throw a birthday party for him, though. When is Trent aging up? In a day! Gasp. Wow! So in the next part, Trent will be a teenager. Or maybe not in the next part, no. But a part after that, possibly. So, yeah, we'll see what happens. But then he'll be able to start leveling up his athletic skill and then getting ready to travel. And we'll see how he looks like when he's older. Okay, Ebony, come on. I don't want to seem like I'm wasting my time here. Yusuf just woke up to make the bed and then go downstairs and eat some flame fruit pancakes. Ebony, I am disappointed. Okay, well, she's done fishing. She's really tired. Well, then I guess you can eat your flame fruit pancakes and everyone else is going to wake up soon later-ish. Well, soon. Soon later. Makes sense, Margaret. Makes sense. All right, eat those pancakes with your husband and then you can go to bed. All right, I wish she would have caught something, but I mean, whatever. She still has all her traveling gear here. Yeah, I'll keep it in her inventory for now. And then I'm just going to clean that up. Yusuf, clean up your plate. And then use the bathroom, take a shower. And Ebony can go to bed, finally get some sleep of her hard day at work. She wants to see Trent age up well. Okay. I'll lock that in right there. And these people, it's fall, and they want to rake a leaf pile, our Sims. Well, I don't think leaf piles will be produced on this island since there's no trees and no space for them. But we will just have to see what happens with their lives in the next episode. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Believe in yourself. I love you guys. And game on. Bye.